everybody! My name is Chris and welcome back to the final episode of Let's Play Terraria. It is another very flammy episode. Don't worry about it. In the last episode, we did the Frost Moon. We got the wave 15 and got the achievement for freaking beating the Frost Moon. Except we didn't really beat it. Apparently it's 20 waves, and as far as I could see, the only way to actually quote-unquote beat it is to get to wave 20. And the only way to get to wave 20 is like using intense traps that would literally take me creating like multiple worlds to be able to like go harvest all the traps from like the dungeon. So in other words, I'm not doing that. Nope, not, I refuse. So instead what we're going to do today is we're going to do a boss rush. So as you can see here, I'm skipping a few bosses that I can't really redo. We're going to do the Slime King, then Eye of Cthulhu, then the Brain of Cthulhu? Yeah, then the Brain of Cthulhu. Then we'll do the bee. The reason why I didn't craft the bee recipe is because I want to show you guys how to make. Actually, we can do that right now. Oh, we only need 5 of these, actually, I think I accidentally collected a few. We need 5 hives, I believe 5 honey blocks, 5 stingers, and a bottle of honey. So all 3 besides, like, the stinger. I only need 1 stinger. You can make, by hand, but you can get everything from the actual beehives themselves. So this is more or less just to refight the bee queen thing. What's it? And, yeah, the reason why I have more is because I was actually, I was there looking for a Plantera bulb. So, you know what, let's even create that right now. So, yeah, it takes 5 honey blocks, a stinger, which you get from the spiked slimes, 5 hives, and bottle honey. Yay, we did it! The rest of these could be garbage, because I do not care about them any longer. Then we'll be finding the Wall of Flesh, the Twins, the Mechanical Worm, Skeletal Pro- Man, my voice sounds horrible! It didn't sound like this 5 minutes ago. This is a couple hours after last episode. I don't know what happened since then. My voice has been fine. I also spent like 20 minutes trying to get a Lazar Horror Power Cell to be able to fight the Golem Orb last time. What else do we have here? Plantera. I found another Plantera bulb. Then the Lunatic Cultist, which is the guy at the dungeon. And then the Moon Lord. I'm going to try to find the Moon Lord one last time. Without being cheaty in my hidey hole, just see what happens. If I die, whatever, it's the end of the series. I've defeated him multiple times. So let's try the Sun King thing, shall we? Even just to further destroy him, let's do this. Will we even be able to get a hit on him before Viking kills him? Probably not really. That was great. Ninja pads! God. Is that 300 blue slime? Oh my god, that could have been any better. Holy crap. Ninja pants? Oh, right. We did. That's cool. Slime hook, which I don't really care about. Cool! Oh no, it's not even nighttime yet. I thought that would take a little longer than that. It's about explaining. Okay, well, it's pretty much nighttime here. I really want to start this episode. I've actually been waiting for it to be night for like 20 minutes. Just sit in this world. Just because I want. Most of these bosses you only fight at night, right? So I really want to make sure I would be able to do that. In fact, actually, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. In fact, we can even start making our way towards the jungle. Ooh, before we do that, let's refresh our, you don't really need to, but, I also managed to find another Thorns potion. That's only gonna take the last 1 minute. That's unfortunate, but whatever, I feel like manually clicking on my potions, so I figured I may as well just, use it there. Thorns potions, I cannot craft them in this world because the Crimson World can only craft them in Corruption Worlds. Sucks, but whatever, not a big deal. But yeah, I found one of the chests. Also, that was my chair squeaking for this. You may have heard that. I was not farting, I swear. If I farted, I would admit it. You cannot summon the suspicious eye yet. So yeah, a few bosses we have to fight in the jungle, being the Queen Bee and the Lizard Man. You know the Lizard Man? The Lizard Man. Man, I can't. My voice! How very fitting. Oh, okay. I was just about to do that, but okay, Slime Dragon. I mean, Slime Dragon, you're not a Slime Dragon. Slime Dragon! Alright. Make our way. Wait, can we only do this in the... No, we don't have to do this in the Crimson. I don't think so, anyways. Actually, I guess not a big deal, because it is Crimson this way. Near the end of the map, I believe, but oh well, it's not a huge deal. Come on, turn night. Oh, we're near the jungle. It's always weird to me how like long it turns to take night. Like, does it not feel like it should be nighttime? Oh, there we go. Wait. Oh, I thought that was the Eye of Cthulhu. I was very confused. All right, come on, Cthulhu man. Do your worst. Cthulhu man. Oh, there he is. Hello, Cthulhu man. Oh my God. Whoa. He didn't have a chance. Was that a heart? That was just a heart. Wow! What'd he give me? Crimson seeds. Aha! Remember when we were getting Crimson Ore? Good times, good times. Man, this sucks. I hate being sick. My voice is fine. I wanted to do a bunch more recording of other series tonight, but I don't know if we will do that anymore because I can't speak. Eek! Whatever I do, like, voice like. Oh my. This is horrible. Oh, now we can do this. Brain of Cthulhu. Okay. What? We have to be in the crimson. Okay, there's crimson right there. Let's go for it. And then what? The bee and then the bee. Oh, brr! I hope that means we can only be in the crimson. I think that. I'm pretty sure that's what that means. Oh, if I have to do research for the final episode. It's been a long time, you guys. What does it tell me? No, it doesn't tell me. There we go. Alright. Adorable. Where did he go? There he is. Oh! Wow. See if we can summon two bosses at once. Oh, we can't. Wait. Oh, do we want to do this in order? Because if we don't... Okay, we're in the jungle, so we do the beamation. There we go. Oh, no. Oh, man. That was even, like... Good lord, that's crazy. Should we do... You know what? Let's not even do this in order. I mean, well, for the most part, we'll do an order, but it really doesn't make any sense to go back and forth. So next, it should be, yeah, it should be the guide next. The wall of flesh. Honey goggles, that's cool. That was a rideable B mount! No way, is that like the UFO? No way! I could have had a flyable mount. No way. Oh, that's crazy. You guys also want to be able to witness a magical moment where I get the achievements. Oh, is it Plantera first or the Golem? Oh, it's Plantera first. Oh, that's already... That's above me already. Jeez, man. Ooh, it does not have very good vertical fly, though. Ooh, maybe we should go back to the... Whoa! It can only fly for so long, I think. Oh, this is the worst final episode ever. What? Oh, there we go. There we go. Okay. This path isn't very secure, so I can't fall down it, or otherwise I'll die and I'll be the saddest. No. I need to get through here, please. Come on now. There we go. All right. I also have to take the time to make this path one more wider, because otherwise I won't be able to fly through it. There's actually a ball right in this path, which I was really hoping would be a thing. Until he's... Look at that. Another life fruit. I found another life fruit. Just hanging out here. There you go, Pantera's awoken. You didn't make the noise like the other one did. What the heck, Pantera? Oh, there he is. Hello, Pantera. Ooh, I'm not gonna be able to do my normal thing here. Wow. Are we doing getting one damage on me? I think we have one damage on me. That is adorable. Alright, I can't really use my star app down here just because, you know, it's all a cave. So it doesn't really work too well in cave. No! Actually, I guess that'd be better on it, maybe. I can just stand in there. Mystic Wasp Gun. What else did I get? Ooh, my inventory's getting so crowded. There we go. Ow! I hate these, like, exploding I don't even know what those are. I was not really paying attention. Was there anything else? I feel like there's something else that I need to do. I don't think so. I hope not. I can't believe I could have gotten a B mount. I don't remember seeing that. I probably did see that, and I just didn't really care. I was like, oh, I probably can't fly with it. Alright. So now we're gonna break the hardest block of the game. I almost wanted to do this on screen. Yay! Temple Raider! Breach the impenetrable walls of the jungle temple. Yay! How many achievements have we not gotten? Every boss in what?! Oh, that's right, because there's two we can't do. We got 200 quests for that. Oh my god, no. There's a lot of ones for that. You know, those are all angler ones. 10 the quest. Wow. Let's have some mushroom and have truffle movement. Oh yeah. Obtain a rainbow rod. That looks like a bee thing. Can I 9 summon minions? Oh, I see. So if I went for like the summon thing, I would have been able to do that, but I did not. All right. Oh, I also equipped the Christmas tree. Oops. So I thought I was going to take damage for that. Let's equip the Christmas tree grappling hooks. I don't mind the grappling hooks. I just hated the space moon one where it like puts you like part way and then pull you all the way in. It's like, that'd be cool if you could have, if you did have the option to pull yourself all the way. What was that? I saw something drop from him. What is that? It's a weird slime thing. Oh, just his head, I guess. It's fine. It's just his head on the ground. I knew that was gonna happen! I'm just saying, wouldn't it be funny if I got another cell as I was doing this? This took like 20 minutes of grinding to be able to get this. In fact, it was Mimic died there. It was getting to the point where I started to think that they didn't drop them. But yeah, you know, they have a 2% chance of dropping them. It really doesn't sound too bad until you're doing it, in which case it sucks. Alright, we're almost down here, then we'll be able to teleport back home and move on to the wall of flesh. So it kind of sucks we're not doing these in perfect order, but hey. There we go. Boom, shackalackles! Put that part down there just in case. So I guess at this point I can do that. That. Yeah! Burr, baby, but why am I using this one? I want to use this. Yeah! All fear the mighty Chrysasaur! That's my name, don't wear it out! That's my name, don't wear it out! Oh man. Let me guess, he's gonna drop the pickaxe now, isn't it? I can get rid of that. Get rid of that. I don't care about that. Oh, that's a temple key. Just get rid of that. No, I got the frenzied singer. One day I'll get that pickaxe, but one day I mean probably never. Jungle bat banner as well. Okay, what else we got here? Ooh, should we do the rest of the night ones first? I don't know how far into the night we are. Where is... Oh, you're talking about lightnings. Oh my god, please! Jeez. Oh no, we can't even tell what time it is. That is kind of a bit of an issue. You know what? Let's continue fighting the nighttime bosses, just because I think it's more important we get through those. Which really won't be too many of them. But this is where things might actually get a little bit dicey. Oh, you know what I should do? Go back down here real quick and go... Wait, wait. No, no! Did I do it? No. There we go. They're doing one damage to me still? Oh my god, that's crazy. Alright, let's get a butthole. Oh, that's one of them into the second phase. Yeah, I'm getting one damage dealt to me. That is adorable. That's it, hey? Wow. Don't need that, don't need that, don't need that. Did the other one drop anything or just the one drop? I don't know. Hmm. Yeah, there's three of them in there. Alright, and the next one. Am I buffed? I wasn't even buffed for that, which this doesn't really matter all that much. Wow! Holy crap! Woo! I heard the vampire knife is actually super effective on this guy just because there's so many pieces to it. Alright. He's already been defeated! I didn't even get to do anything yet. Alright, last mechanical boss. Alright, here we go. We already fought this guy the other day, but whatever. Not a big deal. Oh no, we have to fight him. That's so crazy to me how easy everything is. Holy crap. I'm really curious how the Moon Lord is going to be now that I've gotten all these upgrades. Wouldn't that be amazing if you dropped the Terrarian on the last fight possible? Okay, I didn't have a full inventory. That's good. Alright, now we go down to the bottom of the sea. Say, ooh, hearts, but nope, don't even need to use them. Alright, this path's pretty safe. I can just let go here. Oh, it's always freaking turning to crimson. I hate that. So many times I have to go back and spend a bunch of money to purify this area so my villagers don't get their houses corrupted. Because apparently if Crimson gets too close to your house gets all corrupted, and then they can't live there anymore, and then they move out. It sucks. Yeah, yeah, you're a zombie. If you're a zombie and you'll clap your hands. Alright, well, we're falling here. I might as well go cross off some guys here. Plantera, Golem, Skeletron. Ooh, I saw lava and I got scared there for a second. Slime, Eye of Cthulhu, Brain of Cthulhu, Abomination. Oh, I'm getting a little scared here. How much farther do we have? We have a little bit of time. Oh, I just punched my mic. What is that? Well, okay, we're on Wall of Flesh. Alright, so we're at the bottom here. Ooh! Oh yeah, there's this little block of the wall that always saves. That's the second time I came down here. So I came down here to get a guide just so I didn't have to do that on screen. Alright, I forgot how you drop this guy. Is it Q? No. Is it T? There we go, what a random number. Oh no, I wasn't actually ready. Jake was slain. Oh yeah, poor Jake. Where there we go. Yay! Oh no, that's not gonna really be a okay then! Wow. Whew. Not see that coming. Well, I guess we might as well toss that. I don't have a point on that anymore. Tissue. Beetle husks. Is there anything else for us here? Is there anything in here? Healing potions. Wow. Oh, yeah, I guess this was the start of hard mode, wasn't it? All right, who else do we have here? So we did the slime, Cthulhu, Brain of Cthulhu, the bee, wall flush we just did. We did the twins. What does that say? Eater of Worlds. Yeah, we fought that one. That leaves just the Linted Cultist. And the king himself. 19 gold. The heck? Thanks, nurse. I don't know. I have no idea where that came from, but all right.
It's for me, spawning in all the gold, all the money.
Five platinum coins, wow, that's not bad. I could totally upgrade some of my last remaining stuff here to the best. Yeah, I could upgrade that to Ruthless, but honestly, I kind of like Masterful better, I think. All the guys I read said, it's bad. How much time do I have for... Okay, I have 7 minutes, that should be good. The only thing is, I'm defeating the Lunatic Cultist. I'm not doing the Pillars again, screw that. I know it's kind of leaving the world look incomplete in a way, but it's kind of like, whatever, that's not a huge deal to me. If I come back, it'll give me something to do, which I don't have a reason to come back. I guess if they do a crazy update. Whoa, oh yeah, it's a storm for some reason. Don't know why, but it's a storm. Flying fish. Oh, I got a flying fish batter! That's probably the first one of those I got. I didn't see when that happened, but okay then. I'm so mad about my voice. I was going to do so much recording today. That being said, it's already, what time is it? It's already 8:13. I've done nothing but finish this series today. I'm going to record a bunch of, like, real-life stuff. I was going to edit a bunch. I still have to edit a bunch of stuff, actually. It's so much stuff. But, no, I was like, you know what? I'm going to put down everything. I'm going to finish this game today. So, that's what I did. I've been doing nothing but play this game for the past, like, 6 hours. It's fine. There's a cyborg man living up there. He's living his life. Should we go visit him? Oh, is he not up there anymore? He's not up there anymore. Oh, yeah, he is. I hate this voice thing. It's the worst. All right, we're pretty much here now. Still have 5 minutes. We're almost out of that, though. Also, I was scared. I had to go mine some more ice ores as well. There's a lot of preparation I do for this episode. I mean, it wasn't all horrible. It didn't take that long, to be fair, but it's still kind of like a pain, you know? All right. Yeah, I'm here, shall we? Oh, my God, that's crazy. Alright, so I'm gonna just fly up here immediately, just because one thing I know is if you don't move around so much in this boss fight, that's actually much easier. Move a little bit, you know? Move a little bit to dodge all the things. Or at least not take crazy amounts of damage. And hopefully I'll be able to defeat them before my potions run out. And yeah, I'm not gonna defeat the pillars based on the fact they just take too long. Like, that in itself would take 20 minutes, and that's kinda... Not really the... Oops, I killed the wrong one. That in itself, it just, like, it'll just take too long. Oops. Not following my own advice, I want you to stay in one spot. Oh, there's still a twin! Get out of here, twin! Is that also because I didn't break the arcane circle? Kind of a poopy thing that this guy dropped nothing. Well, he only dropped hearts, a little bit of money. Where? You! I killed the wrong one again. Yay, there we go. Manipulate. Yeah, golden 14 selling. Woo! Big woot. Big woot. Alright. Okay, now the big one. Hopefully we could do this. To be fair, I have no idea if this is going to even work or not. Let's empty our inventory a little bit, even though it's not necessary. Wow, we're at 20 minutes already. This one? Yeah, it's this one. Hone hammer. Yeah, let's just get rid of all our bottom stuff here. There we go. That should be good enough to do what we need to do here. All right. I guess we can do this. Actually, I think we just do this, can't we? Nope. Sure can't. See what I thought this did initially? Was I thought this just, what? No way! We can't do it till the pillars are dead! Oh no! That's right, I read that. Oh cool, so we have to do this off screen. I'm not fighting these guys on screen. Freaking screw that. That'll take way too long. God damn, that sucks. That's gonna take like 20 minutes. So I guess I'll be back, and then when we return, we will, we'll fight the final boss of the game without being cheap about it for the very first time. With all the endgame armor, so even though I will probably defeat it, it's still gonna be really cheap, you know? BRB, everyone. Okay, I'm back. So I figured, you know what? Let's show me fighting one of these stinking stupid pillars. This is the last one. So as soon as I kill it, it'll automatically spawn the final boss, which made making the template thing entirely pointless. K Can't fly with this guy because it spawns these assholes, but sometimes, you know, you just gotta do what you gotta do. Remember what I'll do with any of these is I'll just run up to it and place a portal right there, and then a portal right here. And I'll just go to work, son. Yeah, you literally just have to sit around here. I don't know how this looked last time I fought these guys on the screen. I'd assume a lot more chaotic, but it's become a lot easier, especially thanks, like, I haven't died to these since, like, last time I recorded me fighting them. I've come close a few times. Actually, that's not true. I have died a couple times. But, like tens of times I've fought these guys. I've died, like, once or twice since, like, you guys have seen me fight these guys last. And, it's really all thanks to the vampire knives. A lot of times I'll get really close to death, and then I'll just have to use vampire knives, and it'll be a little tough. It'll oftentimes look like I'm definitely gonna die, and then the vampire knives will pull through and bring me up enough that I won't die immediately, or enough I can, like, heal, or they'll find me enough time where I can heal again. But yeah, like, these things, I mean, they're not a joke, because, like I said, they do kill me sometimes, and they, like, even when they don't kill me, they still bring me to the point where it's like, ooh, I could have died there almost every time I fight them. This one's not so bad. The Nebula one, which is Nebula, right? Yeah, the pink one. The pink one I just fought right before this. That's always a scary one, because those guys always gang up on me and just murder my face off. Yeah, this one's actually one of the easier ones, to be honest. Yeah, I don't think there's any flying. Yeah, that's why, because no one, all these guys fly at you, I guess. But, and then that asshole that still shows up sometimes, but he, like, automatically dies, or maybe my dragon takes him, I don't know. But yeah, look how, like, easy these guys just go down. Isn't that crazy? I thought, alright, listen here, you butthole. Alright, now the moment of truth. It's everything, right? How about it really matters? Time to fight the one, the only, the Star-Lord! Wait, that's not his name. This is gonna- Oh, the Blood Moon! Are you kidding me? It's a blood- Of course it's the Blood Moon. What a day to end. Alright, our buffs are about to come to a close here. They just did. We're gonna wait. I guess we should probably go down here, shouldn't we? Let's bring this on the bonfire and heart lamp. I don't- Honestly, I'm probably gonna die. I'm so nervous. I hate you guys! Go away! Good god! Of course! There's been so many times where these, like, freaking blood moons will, like, screw me over when I'm trying to do something else. All the time. And the eclipse happened the other day as well. Not in recording, but when I was preparing for other things, this is the worst. Do I have my dragon out? Oh, I sure do. Alright. I don't know how long it's gonna take. Let's just get off here. Buff. Alright, here we go. No idea how well this is gonna go, to be honest. Oh god, I'm very terrified. Just go in circles. Maybe that'll help me. I don't know, to be fair. Oh, his eyes look very terrifying. Ooh, I forgot about that! Oh no. Okay, wow, so far not doing so bad. Oh yeah, it's freaking mouth tentacle. I don't know if that affects me when I'm in the little hidey hole or not. I was looking a few times, but it's too hard to tell, just because if anything got darkened and so, oh, he's gonna be a little chaos. Hello, bye. Woo-wee! Oh, wow, look at that. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about, wow. Oh, crap, so far, doing pretty freaking swell. Actually, I found out when you fly diagonal, you actually fly faster than the Moon Lord himself, which is funny. Ooh, there we go. Yeah! Alright, so far, doing pretty well. I don't know if that'll remain. Could be a thing or not. I have to get these down. Where's my portals at? Oh, I don't know where I am. Where's home? There's home. Where's my lasers? That's what I really wanted in my life. Lasers! Oh, crap! I didn't expect that to happen yet. Where's my mouse? I don't know where my mouse is! There it is. That's so easy to lose that! Oh, that's not that. Not that. Wow! Kevin got the middle eye out so, like, easily like that. Alright, getting a little scary here. We're still gonna use Nurse Joy to- Oh man, it's very hard to hit his- No. It's so hard to hit! Come on, Dragon! Let's resummon these. There we go. I don't know if that was a good spot or not. I think maybe we're gonna have to let the portals do most of the work here. Holy crap, his eyeball's been off for a while here. 20 seconds and we can heal again. That's not good. Oh, there's one. Here's another one. Alright, nurse. I'm getting a little worried here. Oh, no. We can't even heal from her. Oh, crap. Things I did not consider. Oh, no. Oh. What? I just clicked off this game! I probably just crashed the damn game.
Did I crash the game? I think I crashed the game. I crashed the game!
Alright, we're back again. You know what? Oh, we can't even open that, can't we? Alright, so we just defeat the last pillar. Doom is approaching, etc., etc. I think what I'm gonna do here is I'm going to cut these down, because really, I blocked it off, so Miss Nurse Joy over here. Oh, damn it. Oh, no. I have to have that back, because otherwise she's going to leave. There we go. Also, like an idiot, I just realized I could have totally used a magic mirror to get there, but whatever, not a huge deal. Let's put that here, put that here. We'll try to stay in this area. Hopefully it won't click out of the screen. See, it's what crashes the game is because I have two monitors now, right? If I move the mouse off the game screen, this one here, onto my other screen, because, you know, like, I always complain how hard it is to see the mouse. Is there a way to actually fix that? I doubt it, right? It's a bad time to figure out. Controls. No, it's not going to be controls. No, it's not. Let's stop. Let's stop. There's no point. No. Should we buff now? I don't think it's going to take 5 minutes, right? It won't take 5 minutes, so let's buff it. Oh, perfect timing. All right, let's try to stay in the middle here. Yeah, I could actually teleport using the mirror, though, to get to Nurse instead of, like, trying to fly to the bottom, which, let's face it, would have been bloody impossible. I'm actually almost wondering if this might be a better weapon of choice, because I could just use that to almost indefinitely... Oh, I forgot about that. To almost, like, indefinitely hit that. Whenever I see the eye, it's weird. Normally I see the eye, I'm like, yay, I can hit the middle eyeball. But now that I'm not safe from the eyeball of doom, he can now kill me with it, so I'm going to be very careful of that. There we go. Alright. Oh, no! Oh. Oh, nope. I sure didn't miss the boat in that one. Very hard. Very hard. Alright. He's gonna use his middle eye in a second here, though. Dang it. Don't do it. He's gonna do it. Nope. That's fine. To heal, let's heal. There we go. Oh, I didn't even need to heal there. It's fine. Alright. Happy my dragon and my portal seem to be doing most of the damage to the middle eyeballs, which is really good. Oh. Say, there we go! No, it's not good. Here! No! That's another issue, freaking clicking on stuff. The middle bar when you're flying, it's way too easy to do that. Come on. 1,000 health! Oh, we have to wait more. Oh, nevermind, we have to wait one round. Kill that guy. Oh, nice! They're all out! Yeah! Alright, heal. Nope, can't do that. Teleport. Where's Nurse? Oh my god, I totally thought he just got her. No. Go through the damn door, please. Not meow here. There we go. Oh, there we go. I wanna go down. Oh, they all shoot lasers now. That's not good. Oh, that's something I didn't have to worry about for either. Ooh, I can't hit his core. I can do it. Can I heal? I can heal whenever I need to now. So I'll wait until I get around 100 health, I guess. Ooh, watch it very carefully. Oh, that's gonna be so cool if I can actually defeat this guy. Oh, you know what? My portals are gone, aren't they? I don't know if they were or not. I can't really see. I'm gonna heal now. I'm getting scared. Alright, as soon as I see the number 2, I'm freaking out. I'm out 9,000, 5,000, 5 billion, gazillion. Alright. For sure. Let's just go now. Oh no, we're at 300. That's fine. Well, I said 200, didn't I? Let's teleport. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh, I did it! Oh my god, I can't believe I did it. Holy crap. Terrarian, please! Okay, I have enough inventory space. Yeah! I did it legitimately. Wait, what? Lunar flare. Oh, I saw green and I thought it was it. I was like, no way. I can't believe that just happened. No. Looks like it is not meant to be. I really want that last yo-yo, but oh well, it's not a big deal. Anyways, 30-minute episode. I mean, to be fair, it's the last episode, so it's not a big deal. We already have one of those. There we go. No idea if they'll ever return to this series. I don't even know if they're updating this game anymore. It's a pretty old game. This was like 2010 or 2011 or something. Old enough where I would not be too surprised if they did anything besides. Like, I know they just did an update or the party update not too long ago. But all it did was like, yay, the game's old now. No one plays this game but me. So yeah, it's been a great series, you guys. Really, really fantastic game. I enjoyed this a lot. Versus Minecraft, I mean, I see why people compare it to Minecraft, but it is a vastly different game. frustrating in some aspects, like the potions. I can't, like, the fishing sucks. And I know I actually figured out there are ways to get, like, the more quote-unquote rare fish. You gotta, like, increase your fishing power. That would've done it. What else do we got here? There's no, like, credit scene I could, like, over go through, like, normal. But, wow, okay, actually, we can fight them 3 more times if I really wanted to, but I'm not gonna do that. We'll leave it a mystery whether or not the Terrarian was in one of those 3 drops. This is a 1-in-11 drop, so... Great game! Not entirely sure what's coming up next. Thank you very much, you guys. Pitaco. I know it's not how you pronounce it. Pitaco? Is it Pitaco? I think it's Pitaco, isn't it? I'm sorry. You've been a great help to me. Thank you all for the tips. I got a few tips for everyone else. I thank you everyone else who has also sent tips. I say specifically Pitaco. I'm not even still be saying that. I apologize, man. You've helped me out a lot, and you told me your pronunciation once before. I have a horrible memory. You've been a huge help. I specifically mentioned him because he's helped me out. He's watched a lot of my episodes. He's helped me out a lot with a lot of things. So specifically, thanks to him. And amazingly, huge thanks to everyone else who's helped me out on this amazing journey. It's been a really good series, like I said, millions of times. 111 episodes, or 10. I actually lost count. So these are the 111 or 110. I don't know. Yeah. Thanks a lot for watching, everybody. I'll see you guys in the next series. Bye-bye! Of course, we have to end this off on a horrible note with me being sick. Wow, I can't believe I beat the freaking Moon Lord without being cheap about it. But, I mean, I guess I kind of was, because, like, half the equipment I use is from after you defeat him, so... Pretty sad. Alright, bye everyone!